Hello. What do you think may happen if a magician tangles the rubber band around his fingers? I suppose some magic should happen. Please take a look on the rubber band. It's a regular normal rubber band. I will loop the rubber band around my fingers. As you can see, the rubber band is all around my fingers. Let me say the magic word. Abracadabra baramboom. Wow! The rubber band simply went through my hand. And it's intact. How do I do it? The answer is simple, by magic. And of course, yes, you may find out how we do magic at www.ifyoudoit.com. Have fun.
The secret of this magic is in the way magician makes a loop around his fingers. Hang the rubber band over four fingers of your left hand, the left palm facing you. Grab the rubber band on the back side of your left hand and stretch it with your right hand, both palms facing you. Split fingers of your left hand wide apart. Bring your right hand, stretching the rubber band over the left hand. The right hand palm is away from you. Make sure the rubber band, one string, goes between your index finger and the middle finger, and the other string goes between the pinky and the ring finger. It will make two loops, one loop around your pinky and another loop around the index finger. Bring the rubber band between the thumb and the index finger of your left hand. Bring the rubber band around over the left thumb. It will make two loops over your left thumb. Your right palm is facing you. Turn your right hand counterclockwise, palm down. You have made a loop around your right hand. Put your left pinky into the loop on your right hand. Turn your right hand clockwise, palm up facing you. You have made two loops around your left pinky. You still have a loop around your right hand. Bring the rubber band into your right hand across the left palm and put your left hand index finger into the loop around your right hand. Release the rubber band from your right hand. There are two loops around your left index finger. And there are two loops around your thumb, left thumb. Hold both loops around your left thumb with your right hand. Take both loops of your left thumb in your right hand and stretch them between your left hand middle finger and the ring finger. Close together fingers of your left hand. Hold your left hand fingers tightly closed. You can release your right hand. The rubber band seems to be tangled around fingers of your left hand. If you previously stretched the rubber band tight enough, then it will jump off your hand as soon as you split fingers of your left hand apart. Otherwise, you have to simply pull with your right hand the longest loop that goes across your left hand. Pull the loop and split fingers of your left hand at the same time. The rubber band will easily slide off your left hand. This trick can be repeated successfully many times to the same audience.
Have fun!